Good morning, my dear friends. This is your friend and your brother, Apostle Michael Niayi, coming your way with the morning salah. If you expect change to happen to your life, change what you do daily. For change is not automatic. You need to work for it. God bless you. Amen.